To introduce this new workshop, I would have liked to announce that we are physically coming back to the retirement homes. Unfortunately, you know that this will not be possible because the danger of the virus is still here. But to counter this, we have, as you know, these workshops, these videos that allow us to be present or near you at a distance, and we prepare our return, I hope, in the fall. So this new workshop you are going to discover is deliberately turned towards life, and it's going to keep you moving, to move slowly, because at the same time during the summer, it is necessary to take into account the heat, which can lead you to a number of disadvantages. And I take this opportunity to thank the professionals of retirement homes who accompany you so well during these activities.
Los dos materiales que forman mi canto. y el canto de ustedes, que es el mismo canto, y el canto de todo, que es mi propio canto.
Hello, I hope you are well. My name is Miren, and this is my daughter, Anna. And we're going to dance a little bit for you. Let's go. We offer you things, but you residents of retirement homes, and you caregivers, you know how to use them, you know how to animate them, and you know how to give us feedback. And that's collective intelligence. And we're going to rub our hands together. These little blows will wake up my body. We even try to open like this, a little bit. Stretching forward, try to catch me. And come back. La 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 la, et je l'ai.
Tangos a la onda, celle là. Ton souvenir me poursuit jour et nuit, et partout je ne pense qu'à lui, car il m'a fait connaître l'amour pour toujours. Le plus beau, le tout du monde, c'est ça lui, et je danse dans vos bras.
In addition, I wanted to announce to you the presence of Lucia from the beginning of the school year, who you already know through the workshops, and who is a young Uruguayan researcher and who joins our project. Thanks to her, among other things, we will be able to move forward in the knowledge of the effects of music and movement on slightly older people, which sometimes presents a certain number of difficulties in daily life. Hello, I'm Lucia. I want to take the opportunity to thank Anne and France for having involved me in this beautiful adventure, the Caravan of Memory. I hope to be with you very soon, face to face. But for now, I invite you from Uruguay to dance a tango with me. Follow me. Raise our arms above our head, one after the other. try to go completely to the right, then come back to the midpoint, and do it several times, gently trying to become aware of the involvement of the weight of the body in your foot. We don't move forward, it's just the weight of the body going from right to left, as if we were on a boat. Always return to the midpoint and transfer onto the right foot. With the hands, we will try to touch the ankles. And we come back up slowly. She doesn't even touch the ankle, she touches the feet, the toes.
Después la vida mil caminos me tendió y supe del mandato del Taúl. Por eso tengo el corazón mirando al sur. Mi barrio fue una planta de jazmín, la sombra de mi vieja en el jardín, la dulce fiesta de las cosas más sencillas y la paz en la granilla de cara al sol. Mi barrio fue la gente que no está, las cosas que ya nunca volverán. Si desde el día que me fui, con la emoción y con la cruz, gracias a la vida.